And I brought my favorite table. You never know if anybody doesn't have a table. So we'll see. So you'll be able to see when the classification works, because the hand opens. That's the trigger for success. Right? And then there's a fair bit of grasping pipeline. So what Seth did there was he pressed the button that says, go into soda can pick mode, and then he pointed the hand at the table until it identified the can, and it's all automatic from there until it actually achieves the grasp. And then Seth is driving from there. So here, we'll do it one more time. When the hand opens, your pipeline finish and decide this is a can. So there it goes. Cool. So I think Seth is going to maybe run a tiny bit more of the demo. Oh, all right. Thanks, buddy.
So maybe we'll try and try. So we've hooked up a wire rather than a radio.
Hispot.
We'll do it afterwards. Either that or we'll get everybody to put their cell phones in airplane mode. Maybe that's what we think is if you're on the thing. I'm gonna thought I'd